Hi everyone, it's Mark Davis from markdavispianomusic.com. How's everybody doing? Sorry, I'm a little late tonight. We got a little behind. We're trying to figure out all these new tricks with Facebook. I think we're all set now. I'm going to do some songs by Billy Joel tonight. I'm going to do some by Elton John and a few other songs too in addition to that. I hope everybody had a good week. Getting a little cooler out. I was out playing out at a place last from 3:30 to 4:30, and it was pretty cold out there. So fall's coming. So I want to do one song right now. This is by Chad and Jeremy. This is a summer song. It'll probably be some of the last summer songs we're going to be playing for a while. So this is Summer Song. By Chad and Jeremy, no longer confused with Peter and Gordon, who are from England. Chad and Jeremy were from the U.S. And they had the other song, I guess it was, can't remember what it was, but this next one is going to be Elton John, and this is Tiny Dancer. Thank you. John. Thank you. One little technical difficulty here. Hold on one second. I'll be with you. I'll be right there. All right. So let's see. Perfect. Okay, now we're working. Had a little Bluetooth problem there with my foot pedal, but now it's working. So this one is a request. I want to say thank you to my son Scott and Tatiana for helping out today. They always help me out a lot, and I appreciate everything they do for me behind the scenes. I want everybody to go to flowpage.com /Mark Davis Piano Music, and you can reach all my links there. And also, please give a shout out. Please let me know if you like what you're hearing. If you do, please give me some likes and share it with your friends. I really appreciate that. And the poll question is, Billy or Elton, who do you prefer? Who's the best according to you? We'd like to know that. And besides Elton John and Billy Joel, I'm going to be doing other selections too. So, but this one's by Elton. This is by Billy Joel, and this goes out to Tatiana. So. Thank you. The Piano Man for Tatiana. And this is something by Elton John. This is Love Lies Bleeding. We have 18 people watching, and we need more people to share. Please join by sharing. I don't know. What are you saying? Come over here and tell them. Please tell them what you're talking about. I don't know. What are you saying?
Huh?
Oh. So we have 18 people
watching right now.
Watching right now.
And
please share with your friends and
join the party.
And let them know what we're doing tonight.
Eight people have responded.
And appreciate that. Oh, to the poll already? And who's in the lead right now?
I'm going to say it's Elton John.
Elton John's in the lead right now. So if you think Billy Joel should get some more votes, please vote for Billy Joel. And this is something not by either one of the groups. This is by the Rolling Stones. Thank you. the Rolling Stones and Mark at the piano. So thank you everybody for joining me tonight. Please go to flowpage.com/MarkDavisPianoMusic. You can see all my links there. And go to MarkDavisPianoMusic.com to be put on our mailing list. I'm going to continue now with something by Billy Joel. This is Just the Way You Are. This is for Anita. She wants to hear Color My World. Let me see if I can pull that one out for you. Next song I'm going to do is by the Beatles. This is In My Life. By the Beatles. Hope everybody liked that one. Next song I'm going to do another Elton John song. This is I'm Still Standing. Thank you. Still Standing by by Elton John. This one's by Billy Joel. This is something for Donnie, because whenever I need car stereos, I go to extremes. The next one's going to be a request, and I'm going to have a good time with this one. I can tell. So, see what I can do with it. Thank you. for Priscilla. Ed Sheehan. For anybody that didn't know. Next is by Elton John. This is what I told my company. By Three Dog Night, and this is Easy to Be Hard. This next song is by a band from England. They were called The Foundations. They had one hit, and it's a great hit. Hope you like it. Yet we have a TV trivia tonight. I want to see how many people can do that. I think maybe we'll do that. Why don't we do that right now? So we'll give you some time to think about it. So let's see. Hold on 1 second. Let me get it for you. All right. And my son knows this one. My wife knows this one. And Tatiana knows it too. And see if anybody else knows it.
Thank you.
doing, but see who knows this. Scott, let me know how many people know this one. I hope everybody's having fun tonight. I'm having a great time. You couldn't tell. Oh, this one's a new one for me. This is by Dusty Springfield. To that song. It was Love American Style. It was by the Cow Sills. And the reason I'm saying everybody knew it upstairs was we've all seen them do it in concert at the Oldies Show. And let me see what else I can do for you guys tonight. Gonna do that one tonight, but I'll do it next week probably. I'm gonna do that next week. So this one's by Billy Joel. This is She's Got a Way. Thank you. And She's Got Away by Billy Joel. Oh, I want to do this one for you guys. This is something by the Turtles, but it was written by two of the Birds, so... Thank you. two by the Turtles, That's Happy Together, and You Showed Me. Trying to think what to end this with. I think we'll do this one next. This is going to be the last song of the night. And I want to thank everybody for listening tonight. I want everybody to go to flowpage.com/MarkDavisPianoMusic. You can see all my links there. And please share this video with your friends. And shoot me a few likes if you'd like to do that too. That would be terrific. And let me know what you thought of tonight's broadcast. Give me some suggestions what you'd like to hear in the future. I'd be happy to check them out. And always thanks for listening and appreciate it. And this is going to be one more by Elton John for everyone. You know what? I think I'm going to do two more. I'm going to do this one by Elton John, and then I'm going to do one more by Billy Joel. So this is by Elton John, and this is this one right here. Tonight was Elton John with 78%. So thanks for voting, everybody. And this is Billy Joel one more time. This is New York State of Mind. Thank you. Thanks everybody for listening tonight. Appreciate it. See you next week, everyone. Be here next Saturday. Please go to floatspage.com/MarkDavisPianoMusic. See all my links there. And have a great rest of the weekend. Thanks for watching.